What's good? What's good? This your boy AJ of the Deep Thought. I'm back at it again, once again. Ha ha, yes sir. So YouTube, what's popping, man? Man, this rap game is getting crazy, bro. As y'all know, man, I ain't finna waste no time on here. Y'all know Kendrick Lamar let off some shots. He dissed Drake and J. Cole together on the verse of Future song Like That off the album We Don't Trust You. Now it looks like J. Cole has decided to let the games begin. So if you don't know, J. Cole, he dropped a surprise mixtape called Might Delete Later. Well, it might not have been a surprise because he's been dropping the documentaries all on the YouTube. But most people knew he was going to drop a project. On this project, he finally responded to Kendrick Lamar's diss song on Like That. His verse on Like That. He finally responded to his diss. So we're going to check it out, man. The track is called 7 Minute Drill, you feel me? As y'all know, man, everything that I do and use is under the act of the fair use. So, we finna go and get into it. We gonna listen to the track. We ain't gonna play no games, man. Let's get it.
Yeah. Turn it up. Yeah, turn the vocal up. Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world, keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call, they say that somebody dissing. You want some attention, it come with extensions. My dog like say the word, he on bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets, he got pension. I told him chill out, how I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clinching. I came up in the Ville, so I'm good when it's tension. He still doing shows, but fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was classic, your last shit was tragic. Your second shit put niggas to sleep, but they gassed it. Your third.
God damn. God damn. Ooh-wee. God damn. I knew this was going to happen, man. I knew as soon as Kendrick Lamar dropped his verse, I knew that Cole was going to respond. You know what I'm saying? I saw it coming. I just knew that it was going to happen, bro. But let's get back into it, man. Let's get back into it, bro.
Shit was massive, and that was your prime. I was trailing right behind, and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. How ironic, soon as I got it, now he wants something with me. Well, he caught me at the perfect time. Jump up and see why I got here off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause them crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, slugs took my nigga's soul. Drugs took another one. A rap beef ain't realer than the shit I seen in Cumberland. He averaging one hard verse like every 30 months or something. If he wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing him. Lord, don't make me have to smoke this nigga, cause I fuck with him. But push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. Nino with this thing, this that New Jack City meme. Yeah, I'm aiming at G-Money, crying tears before I busted him. Like,
God damn. God damn, let me go back. If y'all ain't heard, the mind made a goddamn New Jack City reference. God damn, man. Oh my God, bro. This is crazy.
Beef ain't realer than the shit I seen in Cumberland. He averaging one hard verse like every 30 months or something. If he wasn't dissing, then we wouldn't be discussing him. Lord, don't make me have to smoke this nigga, cause I fuck with him. But push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. Nino with this thing, this that New Jack City meme. Yeah, I'm aiming at G-Money, crying tears before I busted him. Light work, like it's PWC. It's a cold world, keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call, they say that somebody dissing. You want some attention, it come with extensions. My dog like say the word, he on bullshit, he itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets, he got pension. I told him chill out, how I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the
conductor.
Conductor.
got mixed feelings about these fucking rap niggas. It's over for that cap, the official cap pillars 2-6. We don't at niggas, we get at niggas. Shoot a nigga lights out. Yeah, my dog stat filler, stat stuffers, triple double. Get your ass black duffel. Body bag, body bag, body bag. Cold world, your instructor for Pilates class. Get a nigga stretched if I feel a disrespect. Your arms might be too short to box with a god who live his life without the pressures of a constant facade. I pray for peace, but if a nigga sees these positive vibes, a Falcon 9 inside my pocket, bitch, this rocket gon' fly. Now it's popping outside like the top of July. My text flooded with the hunger for a toxic reply. I'm hesitant, I love my brother, but I'm not gonna lie. I'm powered up for real, that shit would feel like swatting a fly. 4 albums in 12 years, nigga, I can divide. Shit, if this is what you want, I'm indulging in violence. Put pictures in my home, aim the chrome at your eyelids. Fly pebbles at your dome, we the Stone Temple Pilots. This is merely a warning shot to back niggas down. Back in the town where they whipping, working, trafficking pounds. My jack jumping bout a rapper, making blasts from his sounds. Switching sides like the tassel on a cap and a gown. I'm fully loaded, nigga, I can drop 2 classics right now. Let me chill out, man.
Conductor.
We so what y'all think of this shit? My. It looks like the war has begun in motherfucking hip hop. Man, a lot of people been going crazy for the last, I want to say maybe the last 2 weeks since Kendrick came out with his verse. You know, and a lot of people were looking like, when is Drake or Cole gonna respond? While Drake was all on the internet playing and doing whatever he do, Cole was already working on a project. So I knew that this was coming. I saw it coming. Like, I knew that this shit was coming. And it looks like we finna get what we looking for as rap fans. We have been waiting on this type of competition and competitiveness for the longest. You know what I'm saying? Cole has been going crazy these past few years. You know what I'm saying? And Cole is not letting up not one single bit. So, man, it is what it is at this point. Me personally, I don't have no opinion on this so-called beef, battle, whatever you want to call this shit, man. I'm just happy to see hip-hop getting back to the essence of what it is. You dig what I'm saying? I'm happy that hip-hop is coming back to its essence. You feel me? Nothing but bars. No bullshit, none of that nonsense. Straight bars and delivery. And on that note, I can end it from here. So, yeah, man, that's the video. Y'all tell me how y'all feel of the Kendrick and the Cole. This is the beef or whatever the case may be. Y'all tell me how y'all feel about this whole situation down in the comments, man. Also, I am on the road to 1K, you dig? So, if you want to show love to the channel, you want to support the Deep Thought, all you got to do is to hit the like button and the subscribe button. You dig me? Peace.